Yeah guys, right now we are having a new update. The maintenance just end already end. So let me see what is the new update. Maybe a new ranking even. Yes, the maintenance is complete. So let's see. Oh no, a new character. Licht awaken. What? Okay, let's see what he can do. Actually, I had heard about him, but not really detail. 7 step. First step, discount. Okay, 4 free. Okay, step 7 is 1 leash awaken guaranteed. Okay, what he can do? Let's see. His power 1210. Attacker. His attacker, like you know. HP 300. Wow! His attack more than you know. Maybe more than Charmy. His speed is also fast. Defender good. Wisdom also high. Okay. Let we see what he can do. First AA, Demon Dweller Spot Concrete Eon. Damage 3SL enemy in range and lower AA gauge medium. Damage 4SL and lower AA gauge. Lush with formation mods. Wow. He can lower AA gauge to enemies maybe? Oh, this is really really good. Let me your power as well. AOM. Absorb AOM participant death and raise on attack. 3SL long. Wow, this attack ban miss on defender participant. The more defender and he will gain a lot of attack. His attack only. Ability 1 Rampage, Origin Flash, multi hit an enemy. Wow, multi hit. Like a duo one. AB, Demon Dweller, Sword Absorption, Absorb and enemy AA gauge 2SL, rest on attack, medium, slightly long. Wow, he can absorb an enemy AA gauge. If he can absorb some, maybe he could be a troublesome. And final is Blinding Light, damage large enemy in range. Oh, he has a formation, Midnight Sign 2, Sun 2. Okay, average. He is average, but what red gem is 1.5 red. Wow, I don't know. From skill it will eye control move game move even immunity after formation skill slightly long. Oh, he can avoid from Raya skill. Maybe a D-Wheel. Move immunity. Wow. It's good. He can fight the D-Wheel. Okay. Leech Awakening AB. Demon Dweller Sword. Equip him with Relic. We trigger weakening abilities more often to slow down enemies. Arcane Art. Wow. It's really good. Conquer AI already. Okay. What is next? New event. Oh, Defender Capital. Real rank is life. As rumor said. Okay, let me see. What is the reward? Beginner rank, first ranking will get Black Jewel 180. Okay, 2 Phantom Sheet. Quite good. Intermediate 7 Real Sheet and Black Jewel Phantom Sheet 4. It's good. Real Expert 540 fantasy seed. We can get like a 20 fantasy here, I think. The jewel 900 grand knight. Wow, fantasy 8. I only see the first only. Wizard King first. Wow, 1800 fantasy 10. That was really good. If I can get all, I can mess up my Yami Asta. I haven't met out them yet. First rank, skip ticket and phantom sheet. Second, like that maybe. It's kind of some ticket, real sheet, phantom sheet, skip ticket. Real sheet, phantom sheet. Oh, okay. Oh, the boss info that we see. Wow, it's a good illustration. Illustration, don't leave me. Okay, let's go for other. No, that is not. I think that is. That's only news. Wow, weekly ranking. I think I end. Oh no, I only get one. Really unfortunate. Okay, I think let me see the defense of capital. Okay, real shit. At full power, high chance to inflict stun on all enemy, very short. Lower EA gush. Oh, real attack. AB and the red's AA prioritize those who lose HP first. So bring someone to draw their attack. Sleep is effective again from skill invisibility. Oh, okay. That is good tips. I think now, thank you for watching. Maybe I will try show you how to do it. Okay? Thank you for watching.